What's up guys, welcome back to Tech Phantom, and in this video we are going to talk about the Redmi watch which has been recently announced in India. So let's make this video a bit different than the regular one, and in this video I'm going to talk about first of the positives or the pros about the watch, and then not so positive things or the cons of this watch. So if you like what you're seeing, then subscribe to our channel and also press that bell icon so you never miss an update when we post it. So now they have done that, let's get started. So starting off with the pros or the positives, the watch comes with a 1.4 inch of color edge display, which is bigger than the typical fitness tracker and has a high resolution of 320 by 320 pixels. The next one, the watch also has an inbuilt sports mode which includes outdoor cycling, indoor cycling, running, treadmill, walking and swimming and many more. On the battery capacity side, the watch has a 230 mAh battery that claims the company claims to deliver up to 12 days of usage of the watch. Now next, if we talk about the heart rate monitoring, the watch supports a 24 hours of heart rate monitoring and it has a 30 days of report of the user's resting heart rate and how the user's heart rate performs. Other than that, the watch has a swimming mode, sports mode in its post-swimming, and so the watch supports a 5 ATM water resistance into the water. And the one of the major positive things about this watch is that the watch do have a built-in GPS, so you don't need your smartphone whenever you go for a tracking or you want to find the location. So these were the pros of this watch or the positives. Now let's move on to the cons, the not so positive things about the watch. The build quality of the watch is not up to the mark and it feels pretty cheap, and at the strap quality same as the Mi Band series. Also the casing is of plastic, so you cannot think that the watch is a premium watch. Now the watch takes 2 hours to take a full charge, which for some of the people might be a long time to charge, but other than that it's decent. Now also one thing to note is that Xiaomi has skipped an SpO2 feature in the Redmi watch now, which these nowadays the people are more into that SpO2 monitoring. There is also no always on display and also no tap to wake to the watch, but there is a race to wake just like the Mi Band series. Now if we talk about the built-in watch faces, the watch only comes with 5 built-in watch faces, but you can also add the much more watch faces to via a Xiaomi fitness app. The sleep tracking of the watch is also a bit inaccurate when compared to the other watches at this price range. One of the major reasons why you should consider twice buying this watch right now is that its UI needs a very much improvement. See, the UI doesn't have any kind of motion sensing, or we can see the smoothness to the UI. The UI simply needs to be improved so it can be made much more usable. The watch starts at Rs. 4000 in India, and at 4000 you can also consider buying the Amazfit Bip U, or at the 5000 we have the Realme Watch S, which is also one of the best options in this price range. And also check out the link in the description below if your budget is different, varying from the different budgets, then you can also check out in the link in the description below. And if you like this video, then give this video a thumbs up and I'll see you in the very next one. Thanks for watching.